Time for afternoon rounds.
Of course, I didn't wish to keep you.
Join me, Doctor.
Thank you.
Mr. Finn, help the doctor off with his coat, would you?
Thank you.
You'll find us well stocked with the usual cases. Neurasthenia, dementia praecox, incurable homosexuality, epilepsy, melancholia. But where we differ from other asylums is in the social station of our patients. All hail from the finest families in Europe. For instance, Terence here is heir to one of the largest railroad fortunes in the continent.
And what is the nature of his disorder?
He suffers from an utter lack of interest in trains.
So his family had him committed.
Interesting case, this one. Signor Balzani was thrown from his horse during a polo match in Milan and ever since has believed himself to be an Arabian stallion.
He gets a tad agitated at feeding times. Please go ahead. You'll find most of our patients are here because they are embarrassments to their families, outcasts.
Signor, give the gentleman his arm back, or I shall be forced to withhold grooming for a week.
You groom him?
Small price to pay to keep him contented.
Isn't that reinforcing his delusion?
Yes.
Well, you don't attempt to cure your patients.
Cure them? To what purpose?
Well, to bring them back to their senses, of course.
And make a miserable man out of a perfectly happy horse.